Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Justin. This is welcome back to a brand new insane video. I'm here at a very big compound guys. After me is an abandoned building number one. There's an abandoned building number two. And there's actually a sort of cemetery right now behind me. But that's for later in the video right now guys. But first we're going to explore the very big buildings that are standing behind me right now. There are actually five abandoned buildings in this whole compound with a freaking cemetery right now guys. But yo, I want you to smash the big like, let's get the video to 55 likes, 60 likes will be insane. And if you're going to see something in this video now that I didn't see, or that I didn't see, well, you leaked this video now guys, let me know in the comments below, take a screenshot, send it to my social media, especially Twitter, all my social links, description below. I hope you're ready for this right now. Let's do this baby, let's go. Before I get into this building right now, I'm going to show you something very creepy first. It's on the left corner of the freaking building. Right now, look guys, how freaking huge this is, man. It's all abandoned. We don't have to worry about security or police right now. Because this is a public domain right now, guys. A public, you know, everyone can come here right now. Because that cemetery is public, guys. So yeah, but the crazy things that I'm going to show you right now is in the front of me, baby. Look at this. Guys, I know there are only some bushes here, but there's actually another secret hall, guys. And it's pretty creepy. I don't know what the heck it is. Come. I don't know what the heck that should be, guys, but that looks very spooky. I guess it's just a tunnel or something. Well, if that is a tunnel, we have some three dope things and one picture. I want clip right now, fams. Yo. Oh, what the hell? Yo. Whoa! No way! That's a freaking tunnel! Look! No! Guys! I know! Let's find out! Maybe it's just at that end, but yo, this is crazy, fams. I want you to smash a very big like right now. I don't know what the heck happened here, but it looks that all the stuff is burned or something. Yo, look at this. Creepy, man. I don't know, maybe it's a dead end, maybe not. Let's find out. Come. Yo. What the heck is this? I don't know if it's that end. Yo. You can take the right and left, I guess. Look. Oh, what the heck is this? Okay, that is creepy, man. Yo, what the hell? Oh my gosh, another room. Oh. Where are we? Okay, here's nothing. Here's nothing. Just an empty room. There was something, but they built a wall there, right? You see, fams? Yeah. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm stuck in this room.
Go. Come. Follow me. Oh. Another room? Alright, that was pretty creepy, man. Jesus. Wow, guys, this was so creepy. But it's sad that's dead end right now. But yo, let's go inside the building. I'm gonna film back when I'm at the front door of the freaky building right now, fams. Fams, like I promised, we are back at the freaky front door of this freaking massive building. It's possible all empty. But yo, guys, it's all crazy footage for you. And there are actually a lot of buildings here, but the basement has filled, collapsed, almost. But I don't know if we're going to do basement. Should we do basement or not? Or are we going to first see what's on the main floor? Look guys, they're so beautiful with all the graffiti on the walls. It's insane. And maybe there are people here.
People.
Oh, look guys. A dog, what the hell? What? Okay, there are people upstairs, rams. Alright. Oh. Look guys, this place is freaky huge and long. But it's all empty, but beautiful. With the graffiti on the walls, guys. The Difty, a very cool place for photo shoots. Legit, guys, I swear. That will be very insane for photo shoots. And maybe some more right now. What the hell? I love this place. Look, everywhere I'm seeing, they're hanging some clothes on the trees. What? Yo! That is insane! There's dripping water right now. Okay. Just like a shower. Yo, it's all empty, but... What the hell? This place is too big right now. After this building, guys, I saw another building. That's probably building number 3. But I'm going to do the cemetery at last. As the last one, guys, of this 3D compound. Yo, we need to take another way. Come, we're going to split. Are we going to split right now? Dude, there's nothing special, man. Oh, yeah, it's just all empty. Nah, not true. We can meet together at one place, man, here in front of me. From this building. No! We're going to split up, fams. But he is a pussy right now. But this place at night, guys, will be legit very spooky and scary as hell. Maybe some crazy things would happen here. It's the middle in the bushes, fams, legit. This is actually an old military fort or something. That's why I picked this place to go to here right now. But look, another door inside that freaky thing. Look fams, there's some more entrance to a freaky hallway or something. Look guys, we are now on our way to the freaky other building there. It's pretty creepy because it's hiding after the bushes right now. Jeez, look at this, how massive this building is too. What the hell, man? Look, this is so huge. Yo, imagine if that will collapse on us, look, that iron bar. I mean, I don't know. That's pretty heavy, man. If that will fall on us, we are legit dead right now. I swear. Yo! Another one. Yo, that's insane. But I'm going to first explore the freaky building. Oh. Did you hear that? There's someone inside the building right now, man, I swear. That's coming from there. What the? We are legit made out of freaky bushes. This is just a small forest here, look. Yo. Look in front of me. There's actually another one, guys, I don't know if you can see that. But I bet that is abandoned too, man. Mm-hmm. Yo. Yo, there's lead someone there. Alright, almost at the entry of that freaky building. I'm not going to show you all the rooms right now, fans, but all the rooms are similar to the other ones. You know, they're all the same. But at this building right now, I'm going to the top right now to see if we're going to find some more buildings above the trees, fam. But this is actually an abandoned military domain right now. But a lot of crazy things here. Look, you see, it's all the same. Some barracks or something? I don't know. But there are a lot of holes inside these things. There's madness. I swear. Look. What the hell? Oh, giant door on the ground. Oh, it's dark here. Yo, what the heck is this, by the way, here? What the hell?
5 meters kunnen aan dan wat er helemaal aan.
Yeah, my shoes are wet too.
Look in front of me right now. That is hella creepy. Jesus Christ, what the heck is that?
What the hell? What the fuck, man, so creepy this is. Mm-hmm. Jesus. Yeah, just like a bunker or something. What? Mm-hmm. I thought you saw someone or something. Yup, you are back here. I don't know. Yup, oh, the stairs are here, guys. I'm going to film back when I'm at the top of this building right now, guys. So I will see you back in a minute. At the top, you need to use one stairs that then we are official at the top part of this building, my fans. Good job, look. It's all freaky abandoned farms. I know if you can hear me good right now because there are a lot of wind here. Look, farms. Jesus. The first ever military compound with all abandoned buildings. There's one in front of me, guys, a building too, but yo, this is literally the main building and it's all abandoned, fams. What the hell, this is craziness, man. I like this. Jesus. Like I said, we are middle in a freaking forest here, look. Jesus Christ. Oh, this is freaking madness, man. It's this is freaking insane. Insane. Yo, we can walk over that freaky platform here. Let me know if you want me to come back at summer farms when it's very good weather outside, guys. I will definitely come back, but I need to have 50 likes on this video now and we are going back. Maybe we come back at this place at night. At this place literally haunted, guys, because there also a cemetery here right now. And there's always haunted fans. So I want you to smash that big like right now. And yeah, you're gonna have a very awesome banger again right now at summer fans. And the summer. Literally, that is yo. Do you find Soraya? Where is she?
Well, naar beneden.
Nope. She was going there and she's gone right now.
Naar beneden.
What the hell? No, what, huh? Yeah. Yo.
Probably not near them.
What the hell? She's gone. But yo, that graffiti on the walls is pretty awesome, guys. I know where she is. You must prank him, Jesus! Yeah, that's a big bell! Yeah, but I can't give a sign because he saw me. Guys, I literally think about to film this in different parts. This is part one, but part two will come very soon, fams. Part three will come very soon. But at summer, I'm going to do this place over at night because then there's not too much wind. It's bad with the guys right now, too much wind right now, fams. I swear, but I will definitely come back at night. But be ready for part 2 and be ready for part 3. Maybe part 4 will come and maybe part 5 because this place is huge. Or maybe I'm going to do some 10 parts right now. Yeah. Or season 1, season 2, season 3. Imagine just like a Walking Dead. Alright, guys. It's now time to explore the freaky cemetery right now. I will film back when I'm at the cemetery, fans. So, watch out! Fans, we made it to the creepy graveyard right now. I mean the cemetery. I was wrong. It's probably a military cemetery right now. Yep, you see fams. It's pretty huge. Look. From the heroes from 1940 till 1945. The end of the war and the beginning of the war, fams. World War II. There are some names here from soldiers from the First World War. My respect to them right now. And there's actually some graves there. You guys. Yo, I'm wondering how big this place is, man. What the hell? That's some weird graves, I never saw them before. Oh, it's a small cemetery. A cemetery from fallen soldiers at a very big military compound, guys. Look. That's nice. There are all soldiers from World War I, like you see. 1916. Alright. That's all in French. There are all soldiers from World War I, like you see here. And there are the soldiers on that big board I showed you in the beginning of this. At the beginning of the cemetery, guys, there were soldiers from World War II. There are all soldiers here from World War I. Yo, another path here. Oh my gosh. Whoa. That's creepy. Yo, fams, I'm just laying on the ground right now because I'm going to end my video right here. On the freaky ground. But yo guys, if you enjoy this freaky military, don't mind with a small cemetery right now, smash that like button right now. Let me know in the comments below if you saw something in the background or you heard of EVP or something. Let me know in the comments below which time. Spam the comments, guys. I really appreciate it. I'm going to start with my shootout of the days very soon again. So definitely stay tuned for that, guys. And also stay tuned for part 2, part 3, part 4. I don't know how many parts I will upload of this place right now, but definitely stay tuned for next part. Part 2 especially, guys. If you're new, subscribe to my channel right now. Put notifications on. And yeah, I'm Justin as well, guys. Thanks for being part of this adventure right now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching again. Thanks for the support. And yeah, I'm just out. Peace.